Hello guys, so for today's video I'll be making a Shein haul video. So I'll be posting down below the link of all the clothes and other stuff that I've bought from Shein. Hope you like this video. So I just received my package from Shein and I'll have to sanitize it before getting inside the house. So I ordered this one last July. When did I place it? Anyway, it took I think 2 weeks for it to arrive. It's from China. I think that's the factory is from there. Yeah, I've seen Shein a lot because of my sister. And where I'll ask her where she saw it. Where did you see Shein? Instagram. Because she's a fan of Madeline Pash and Madeline Pash was like, she endorsed it. I'm not really sure, but that's how we came to know Shein. So I'll be opening this box now. Let's see what are the steps here. So I bought 5 carpets. Like a bedside carpet, so it's not that big. It's cute. This is rainbow. I'll be placing this one inside a room. I bought 2 rainbow. It's really nice. Look. In Philippine peso, I think this is around 620 something, and I think the price really fits for it. And this is the brown one. It's really nice and soft. This is the one with the print. It's a geometric print. It's nice. And the clothes, I know, there's the last one. It's like a purplish pink. I'm not really sure. But it's so cute though. And I also brought a set for eye makeup. So the eye makeup brushes. Let me see if it's soft. I'll open this one first because I've been waiting for this one because I want to practice placing eye makeup. Oh, this is really cute. It's pink, and I think it's really, I like the fact that there's like it has like a guide, because I'm not an expert in makeup. It won't focus, but like it has like, what do you call this? Like na ashi kanang pangan unsa siya. I think it'll really help. Let me try to test this one, the flawless concealer brush. I'll just test if the brush is really that soft. There. Oh, it is. I think it's worth it for like 200 something for a set of brush. And replacing the brushes here. And then next, I'll be showing you the clothes after I'll show you the carpet. I think I'll open first the one for our room, the rainbow carpet. Here! Oh my god. It's soft. Yeah, it's really like a matte. See? Oh, this is cute! It's so small though.
This is how it looks. It's really cute.
Although it's small, if you really want to like place it all around your room, I think that you should buy a lot of it. So let's now go to the clothes that I've bought. Let's go first with this one. Oh, it is nice. This is a knit top. It's colored. It looks darker there, but it's not really that dark. I like the color though. Later I'll show you how this looks when worn. Then next is, I also bought this one. It's a ruched top. It's color white, and it has like puff sleeves, and then the ridged is on the center. Next is this one. It's a yellow top. Tube top. I bought this yellow tube top because I've been watching Outer Banks, and I want to follow the style of Sarah Cameron. I loved her style there. So if you watch that series, you'll know what goes with this white. I mean, this yellow tube top. It'll go with a white jeans, white denim jeans. Next is this one, a polka dots top. I think, yeah. This is size small. It's cute. It also has a puff sleeves. I really love clothes that this style of the sleeves, the style of the sleeves is like puffy, because I tend to have like a big arms. So as much as possible, I would want to wear clothes that would make my arms look slim. Then next is this. I think tie your own. Like, you would have to tie it. It's like ideal when you go to the beach, like that. You have to do it like that. It's really cute, and it's made of satin. It's really nice. Next is this one, the yellow. It's also knit. I want to collect clothes that are knitted because I love the quality. Oh, the quality of this one is really nice. Compared to the brown one is a bit like on the see-through-ish, but it really depends on your inner, your undergarment. So if you wear this one with a like thin knitted quality, you'd be wearing like a nude bra, like colors that can complement your skin tone. For this one, I've read on the reviews that you should size up because it tends to go to a lower than its size, and I think it's really nice. Look, see, it's even nice there on the screen. I love the color, it's so bright. I also bought one pants because I don't normally buy pants on the internet because of the size. I don't want to be buying something in mistake, and because it also cost me money. This cost like 1,000 in Philippine peso. Oh, this is nice. Look. This is a mom jeans, like your usual mom jeans. I don't have mom jeans yet, so that's why I tested buying in Shein first. And let's see if it'll really fit me.